on the Arrow DLC. I finished collecting everything. Again, sorry for watching earlier. I accidentally canceled the broadcast instead of going to go view the chat room. So that was my bad. Honestly, I have no idea how to get into this one. Why I like to fly. Excellent.
Huh.
right now I just want to figure out how to find that last. I should know how to do it, I just don't have it. Poison Ivy. I can't do that one yet because I have to have Poison Ivy. Do that one later. Thanks for hanging in there with me as I out there trying to figure out the right way. I'm cheating because I'm invisible. I don't think this is really fair of me sitting here invisible throwing batarangs. I will take it.
So there you have it. Another harrowing experience back on the island that made me into who I am today, into what I've become today. Now I gotta go. Felicity and Diggle worry when I flash back for too long. Remember, keep your arms straight and let go.
to the Watchtower. I really, really hate the voice.
Hello.
That used to be Alfred.
You all settled in?
Right then,
I will begin.
My name is
Alfred. Let me get you up to speed, son. Rachel, Bruce's ex, has herself a new man. Poor Bruce. I really thought they'd last the distance. I even got myself a new hat. This fella, Harvey Dent's got...
Dark Knight's so serious. Start this? No.
Thank you.
I don't know. What's Rachel thinking about this fella? Who am I to tell her?
I hate the Alfred voice. I really, really do. Sorry, guys.
Mm-hmm. My utility belt.
Jokers in the nurse's outfit.
Well, that came out as well as could be expected. Gordon's made commissioner, Joker's in prison, and Bruce managed to save half of Rachel's boyfriend. That Joker, he was a tough nut. I have to say, of all the people at Lipstick Bruce has been up against, he was definitely the hardest. Now I've got to get back, put the tea on. Master Wayne will be starving after all that.
Well, I don't know. He can defuse a thermonuclear warhead, but can't grill his own fish fingers.
Watchtower. Thanks for watching. I see there's people on.
I'm picking up a distress beacon. It's Saint Walker.
Justice, just in time. I hope you can take care of some of the Reach dropships.
Aw, not the Reach! Bugs scare the dials out of me!
There must be something on the body you can target, Cyborg. This is Martian Manhunter. We have engaged the Reach.
But why would a race of giant blue insects want to attack Odum?
Obviously because the Blue Lanterns have something they want.
The Reach want to steal our central power battery to consume its energy.
See? I was right.
Taking out the Reach mothership is our greatest chance to succeed.
Thank you. Please, be careful and remember, all will be well.
Thank you.
destroy the ship?
Not yet, but I believe our strategy is working. Saint Walker, we have neutralized the mothership.
Martian Manhunter, we are under attack.
I think it's quite neutralized yet.
Did that sound scary to anyone else?
Saint Walker, the signal is gone. We must find and assist him now. Find Saint Walker amongst all this chaos.
Fine.
This is where Saint Walker's signal was lost. He should still be close by.
This planet seems nice. Maybe we'll be safe here and not get ambushed.
Ah! It's an ambush! We're not safe! It's not a nice planet! Help!
How much stuff I could carry.
Oh, man! I don't even want to think about what that tentacle's attached to!
Forgive me, my large friend, but we must pass. Oh, dear. Perhaps I should have offered it some Chonko's cookies instead.
Did you say you've got cookies? I want cookies!
Oh!
dude.
Do you think it's really gone?
I don't think we should wait to find out. Unless it comes back with presents for us.
Oh, man! Now what?
I fear that at this size, my chances of fighting this tentacle are not good.
Don't worry, Manhunter. I'll help. As long as I can keep my distance.
Oh, damn it. puzzles in this game. Wow, looks cool. I like flying characters, they save me.
It's Saint Walker. We have to save him.
He's being held by those magnets! I think I can free him!
I still don't see what's in it for us.
Thank you for your help, my friends. I hoped you'd come in time.
Saint Walker, we disabled the Reach mothership, but they're still attacking.
A Scarab Beetle is heading for the Blue Lantern power battery. We have to stop it. Many thanks, my friends. The Blue Lanterns are indebted to you.
We require your assistance to revert the damage Brainiac caused.
I hope I can help.
That's gonna wrap me up for now. Thanks for watching. I'll be playing later. Hey, probably this one. Xbox stop broadcasting.